Huh? I started already. Ah, quick, go down and get. Now, who is the puppeteer?
Me!
There's a puppeteer. Move back a bit.
But I don't have magic stones, huh?
Wow, imagine.
Yeah. Wow.
This is not imagine. Why won't you give up?
Because it's directing my eye.
No, don't worry. You cannot see me? No, okay. Let me twist it down a little. Okay. Oh, this is bad. How about it? A little better. You want to introduce the story?
Hi!
Come again.
Hi! I'm introducing to you a show called The Magic Stone, as you can see below.
Oh, hey. Okay.
5 minutes. Let me 5 seconds. Firstly. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One hot afternoon, Gus, Carl, Leo, and Monzi were playing in the forest. They found some stones that gave out a smoky smell and got them excited. Wow, this stone is the coolest! Yeah, I've not seen anything like it. Perhaps you can sell it for $1 million or more. You're gonna be rich and famous! Maybe we are the first animals to discover it. They named them the Magic Stones. They were so excited that they were unaware of Leo, animal's most feared enemy, hiding in a nearby bush, eavesdropping in the conversation. Leo was a money-faced, sly, and greedy lion. He would catch at least 8 deer for a single meal and do whatever it means to get money and a higher position. That is why he has. Let's collect all the magic stones here and hide it somewhere! Sure! And then, Leo walked out of the bush. When the four animals saw Leo, they all froze, feet rooted to the ground. Well, 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 what have we here? It seems I heard your little conversation. Now, hand it over. Hand what over? The magic stones, of course. Hand it over. Now! Excuse us, sir. Can we discuss for a while, please?
Sure, discuss all you want.
Monty, Gus, and Pansy formed a circle and started discussing. A few minutes passed and they made up their minds. They were ready to face Leo.
Did you hear us?
So now what? Peter Stones. Ah, I knew you would become sensible eventually. Mm. Now, hand it over. Our pleasure. Now! Pansy shouted suddenly. Just then, the four animals started throwing the magic stones at Leo with all their might. Leo tried to run, but wherever he went, the animals were still, ouch, follow him and continue throwing.
Then one died.
Once they ran out of magic stones, they would simply pick up anything from the ground and continue throwing. Leo soon suffered from serious injuries, collapsed to the ground, dead.
Yeah, I can add small stones, like are you saying I can throw stones?
Yeah, that's what my friend did.
Hey, what are you videoing?
The four animals, as well as the animals who saw what happened, cheered loudly. All four animals gave each other a high five, shouting, "We did it!" Thank you very much for your cooperation. Bye!
Is the whole show done?
Yeah.
Not bad, not bad.
Yeah, I was wondering, right? Mm-hmm. You know, for a musical, because my friends got a lot of like,